least 40 killed as bus plunges into canal in Madhya Pradesh, India. The bus was on its way from Sidhi to Satna district. Around 60 people were traveling in the bus when the bus fell into the Sharda canal while crossing a bridge today, Tuesday, 16th February 2021 in Sidhi district of Madhya Pradesh state in India. Reports say the driver lost control and the bus hit the boundary of the bridge before falling into the Sharda canal. The cause of the accident is yet to be ascertained. Many passengers are feared drowned in the canal water. The accident took place under Rampur Naiki police station at around 8:30 a.m. today. Seven passengers, including the driver, managed to swim to the shore. The bus was completely submerged in the water and it took more than 3 hours to pull out the bus, reports say. The MP government has ordered an inquiry into the accident. The local administration is actively involved in rescue and relief work. The Prime Minister of India has approved an ex gratia of 2 lakh rupees each to the next of kin of the deceased and 50,000 rupees each to the seriously injured in the accident. Every year around 150,000 die due to road accidents in India. This number is the highest in the world. Also, more than 350,000 people are disabled annually in such road accidents in India.